thank you, Emerald Foundation, because you giving us the gaming PCs, and without you guys, we couldn't have purchased in the esports or play any games. But I like this because in the morning I can wake up, I get to play Overwatch, and that calms me down for the day, and I can learn. And I want to say thank you for that.
I want to say thank you to Emerald Foundation for giving us these computers. By giving us these computers, it helped us get, like, work on communication, teamwork, all the other stuff with all the games we're playing.
I want to give a shout out to the Emerald Foundation for helping us out and donating us all this stuff for us to compete in the national tournament for Overwatch. This is important to me because I really like playing video games. I like competing with my friends and teammates.
Hi, my name is Marco. I'm part of the Esports League, and next year I'll be able to compete. I just want to let the Emerald Foundation know that I'm grateful because this club gives me something to look forward to in the mornings and at night when we have competitions and practice. And it's actually helped me get better grades, believe it or not, because I had to be able to stay in the club, I had to have a GPA greater than 2.0. So thank you, Emerald Foundation.
So we're the co-captains of NKC, and we want to say thank you because not only, like, we started as a pretty small group, and all these donations, they have brought us together and made us learn a lot too of how to work with everything and with each other, and it just has made us a better team.
Also, as co-captains, we've seen people grow a lot, and we've seen different changes in people for the better, and it's given us the opportunity to just be able to help people change if they want. So thank you guys.